Good morning, everybody. I have the case of deep voices. You know, the deep voices. I don't know what happened. I feel great. I feel fine. Otherwise, I got my coffee wrapped up in a blanket. We woke up around 7:40 and now we're just chilling. But my plan for today is I am just going to clean up around the house. So I'll just take you guys around. We're going to be home all day long today. We have nowhere to go, nothing to do. Tomorrow, I have things to do, like we've got to attend church, but for today, nothing. And that is the best feeling in the world to me. I do have a lot of laundry that needs to be cut up and a lot of miscellaneous cleaning that needs to be done. So we are going to try to conquer that today. I, right now, am going to drink my cup of coffee and I'm going to watch some Clean With Me videos because that always gets me inspired. I know I've told you guys this before. So that is what we are going to do. All right, I will talk to you guys a little bit later when I know what I'm doing. All right, real life, this is what happens in a very, very short period of time on a Saturday. We need to clean it up. All right, I just got the kitchen somewhat straightened up and the dishwasher going. That makes me feel a little bit more productive today. But right now I'm headed upstairs and I'm going to take all the sheets and the comforters and everything off of all the beds and throw them downstairs and kind of get the laundry going. Once I get that started, then I'm gonna bring some laundry back upstairs and I'm going to start folding it and hopefully put on a Christmas movie because I am in the Christmas mood. Like if it wasn't totally weird, I would totally put up my decorations for Christmas this weekend, but I'll wait till after Halloween. It is 12:45. It is lunchtime. We all got showers and baths and everybody got ready. So that is a feat in itself. I'm just upstairs. I stripped all the beds, took all the bedding off everything. And it is downstairs in the laundry room right now, waiting to be put in. I'm out of breath because I just walked up two flights of stairs. Anyway, I'm gonna fold this pile right now and I'm watching a Christmas, I think this is a Freeform movie, not a Hallmark. But it's about this girl who I guess finds this little girl's letter and the little girl wants a wife for his, or for her dad. Oh no, I think it's gonna be a good one. I'll let you know. I'll let you know what it's called and I'll let you know if I think it's good. All right, I will fold this and talk to you guys when I'm done. So we watched Dear Santa. It was amazing. It was a little bit cheeky, kind of gushy, but it was really good. And now we are watching another movie and I'm still folding all this laundry and putting it away. But I think that is how our day is gonna go. My kids are downstairs also watching Christmas stuff. And we are just going to continue trucking on this day. A whole lot of folding, a whole lot of Christmas movies. Good things can happen. It makes laundry a lot easier to do. How is your day going? Is Jet still sleeping upstairs?
Yep. Sienna's too.
Sienna fell asleep? You're the only loon non-sleeper? Should we go spy on him? Okay, let's go. Okay, go back to sleep. Hi everybody, it is much later. It is 6:11 p.m. and we spent just the afternoon just tidying the house. I have everything pretty much cleaned up, so that makes me happy. The kitchen is all pretty much clean, and so is that. So now we can kind of relax and chill out for the rest of the night. I am going to make another pizza because we love pizza so much. I ask my kids what they want and they say pizza, which is okay with me. But we will make that and then we'll probably watch another Halloween type movie and then we'll go to bed and then we'll wake up and do our Sunday routine. I am going to keep her out because she makes me so happy. I need to find a pair of scissors. For whatever reason, I cannot find a pair of scissors anywhere so I can cut her little tag off. But that makes me so happy. I love it. What else do I have to tell you? I think that's it. I think that's all I have to tell you. It has been a around the house day. Oh, I recorded two things. I recorded a coffee chat, which took like a couple minutes. And then I recorded another little excerpt and I realized I had a piece of salad stuck in my tooth. So I had to delete those. I looked in the mirror and I was like, I know this has been in my tooth since I had salad. So I had to get that out. But what the other clip was, the coffee chat was pretty much just me telling you that all we did today was walk around the house and do chores. But the other part was I used to use this company when I juiced. And then I switched to Press Juiceries because I preferred their juices more than this company. However, I was in Kroger's yesterday and I saw that they have three types. They have the sweet greens, the detox greens, and then the pineapple mint. And this right here was my favorite drink that they ever made. And I'm so happy that Kroger's is carrying it. I had no idea that they were in Kroger stores until yesterday when I went to my local Kroger's and found it. But this is the pineapple mint. I bought all of them. I bought two detox greens, two of the sweet greens, one of the pineapple mint, and then I also bought a almond milk drink, and I'm going to do a one-day cleanse and see how well I do on that. So, wish me luck. I think I might do that tomorrow or Monday is when I'll do a one-day cleanse. But if it does work out, I will let you know because that means it will be about, I want to say the drinks were like $3.50, $3.29 a drink. So it's a $30 cleanse. You really can't beat that. So I'll let you guys know if that does work out. That I'll give you my recommendation. What else do I have to tell you? That's it. That's all I have to say. I'm gonna make this pizza and I'll check in with you guys after I do that. What a great day.
Ooh, it's looking delicious.
How good is that look? I chose that piece because those pieces are my favorite, especially in a thicker crust pizza. If it's a thin crust, then the corner triangles are my favorite, but I'm really excited to eat this. Oh, and you want some too, don't you, bud? Is it delicious? Mm-hmm. Jed is still sleeping, and it's 6:42. I decided that I was just gonna let him stay sleeping because honestly, he's been in kind of a bad mood lately, so I think he needed it. But we are gonna continue eating pizza and carry on our Saturday. It is much later now. I cleaned up dinner, we all ate. Jed is still sleeping, so I'm gonna let that little boy sleep as long as his little body needs. But I kind of wanted to update you and end my vlog right here. I hope you all had a wonderful Saturday. I hope your Sunday is just as amazing. Tomorrow's vlog will be a lot more interesting because we're actually leaving the house. So, I'll see you all nice, bright, and early tomorrow morning. All right, bye everybody.